Hello, Michael.
Hi, Jay. It's so good to see you.
So, Michael, we've been hearing that you are going to make a comeback. Are those rumors true?
Yes. I just want to do something for the kids. I love the kids.
Funny you should mention kids, because there have been rumors about you and...
They lies. All lies. Why can't people just leave me alone? I love children. I am still a child. I am a 50-year-old child. I love lions, and tigers, and giraffes, and swings, and ice cream, and having sleepovers. And cuddling in bed. I would never hurt children. Don't judge me.
So, Michael, America has a black president now, Barack Obama. So do you feel proud? Do you feel black pride? Because we know on the outside you're not black anymore. What are you?
I am a human. Why can't people just leave me alone? I love everybody. I love children. You know, I never had a childhood.
Okay, Michael, so what would you like to say to all your fans out there watching right now?
I love you all. Thank you for supporting me. I love you. I love you. I love you so much.
And what do you have to say to your detractors?
Well, Jay, all I want to say is...
They told him, don't you ever come around here. Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes and their words are really clear. So beat it, just beat it. You better run, you better do what you can. Don't wanna see no blood, don't be a macho man.
Care enough for the living, make a little space.